An outbreak of encephalitis disease claimed 15 lives in the past 5 days in Gorakhpur district of Uttar Pradesh. However, principal in charge of Gorakhpur's Baba Raghav Das Medical College, Dr. Sunil Arya, claimed the 15 deaths to be a coincidence and emphasized that encephalitis cases have declined over the years owing to government measures.
5 din ka aata ek normal variant ho sakta hai, kisi samay zyada hoti hai, kisi samay kam hoti hai, to ek ye coincidence hai, iska koi vishesh karan jaanch mein ya hum log ke dekhne mein nahi, kisi cheez se isko relate nahi kiya.
Dr. Arya attributed the apparent drop in number of deaths to setting up of encephalitis centers and increase in hospital beds and awareness among people. In spite of this, 3 child patients per bed could be seen in the hospital. All the deaths recorded so far have been reported from the BRD Medical College, a local newspaper claimed. All deaths include children aged between 6 months to 15 years. Encephalitis is an inflammation of the brain caused by any one of a number of viruses, says the World Health Organization. Symptoms include high fever, vomiting and in severe cases, seizures, paralysis and coma. Infants and elderly people are particularly vulnerable. Correspondent Pavan Shah from Gorakhpur for ANI.